The local enterprise office has come out of the local enterprise boards and was started on the 15th of April. It's there to support people who wish to start a business, get a business idea, and develop their business.
Dublin has a huge opportunity to build a vibrant community of startups, and that's why we're starting new businesses that can use the reach of the local authority to open up opportunities in procurement, in property solutions, in providing a space to display new products and new services.
We applied for assistance with the local enterprise office back in February, and the whole process was very smooth, and we were very happy when it came through.
In 2013, we applied to the local enterprise office for a Primerne grant. We were granted this in November 2013, but even up to that point, the staff at the local enterprise office were incredibly helpful. The grant allowed us to buy equipment and machinery that isn't available to students anywhere else in Ireland and give them an international advantage. It also allowed us to hire two full-time members of staff, which we've really needed as the business has grown and grown.
It took the employment grant route, and it has been very, very useful. I'd recommend a local enterprise office for any company like ourselves to take advantage of the services. There's great mentoring, training, networking events and funding opportunities. Highly recommend to anyone.
As well as the financial assistance, the staff have a lot of knowledge. They're incredibly friendly and great to work with.
Over 700 people have applied for the Young Entrepreneurship Competition. So it's about not just investing in those young people who are the seedbeds of the future, but also celebrating their potential success.
Anyone who wishes to avail of the services from the local enterprise office can go to our website, www.localenterprise.ie/Dublin City.